And as I mentioned, you're no stranger to Broadway. You were in Broadway and Dreamgirls in the 80s. What has changed the most between then and now?
The fact that I'm in this role now. I mean, we really started working hard, you know, the activist in me, the, you know, the forward thinker. I remember being in Dreamgirls trying to advocate for producers to consider using Asian actors in Miss Saigon. You know, believe it or not, that was a big deal. They thought that you should just be happy that Miss Saigon was being done at all. And 35 years later, Jennifer Holliday is on stage doing The Color Purple, and I'm on stage doing Wicked.
Wow, who would ever thought?
Who would have ever thought? I mean, first of all, most folks 35 years later, they're not even around. You know, in fact, I felt so strongly that we should all come together for this 35th anniversary that I planned with Broadway Under the Stars in Los Angeles a 35-year anniversary.
We would love to see that.
Wouldn't that,
would that be amazing.
Honey, we got to get the producers. Come on, the producers, where are you? Make that happen.
Let's
but
make that happen,
yeah. Oh, wow. It was such a wonderful night. And we sold out. Sold out immediately.
Doubt.
It was so great. People came from around the world to see the three of us together. I was like, I wasn't in shock, but I was in shock. I loved it.
What's your fondest memory of being on Dreamgirls?
All the stars that came to see us. I mean, we were sort of like the Hamilton of our day. Anybody who was anybody was coming to see Dreamgirls. I mean, Michael Jackson coming backstage all the time, Luther Vandross coming backstage all the time. I remember meeting Sylvester Stallone, Robin Williams, all kinds of heads of state. It was just an amazing time. Yeah.
And so you've had a very long, successful career. We know you from Moesha, you star alongside Denzel Washington.
Yes.
What would you contribute to your longevity in this showbiz?
I was really mentored by some incredible people. Virginia Capers, Tony Award winner for Raisin, who stayed in touch with me till the day she died. Roz Cash, an incredible film stage actress, who also was in touch with me for most of my career from college. Harry Belafonte, who's still in touch. Mr. Poitier, who I did my very first film with, Piece of the Action. From all of them, you know. And I was mentored well. And I got everything I could get. And there were others that I really interacted with. And I learned so much.